Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Ken again. So this is my third vlog. So today it's about the making of University of Batangas Jingle. So for a small background, we made it me and my bro Nil. So today I'm gonna break down to you what instrument we use and what we did on the arrangement. So let's take a look. Enjoy, guys.
Hit me.
So yun nga, guys. Before I start, gusto kong bigyan muna kayo ng konting background. So 3 years ago, nagkaroon ng contest sa paggawa ng UB jingle na bago. So nag-decide ako, and kaso lang hindi ako marunong gumawa ng lyrics. So itong si Nil, in-invite niya rin ako na gumawa daw kami. So yun, gumawa kami ng lyrics, pinagtulungan namin. So ngayon, breakdown namin sa inyo kung paano naman namin ginawa yung arrangement. Okay, so let's start. So ito yung aking screen na papakita ko ngayon sa inyo. So yan, nakikita nyo ngayon. So play muna natin ng chorus part.
You'll be always at the top.
So, ang ginamit naming instrument dyan, so number one, drums. Play natin. So, wala pa akong drums niya noon, hindi pa ako makapag-record. So, ginawa ko lang munang MIDI. So, ito yung tunog. So, yun yun. So, 130 BPM. Ang key ay A major. Yun yung drums. Tapos, punta naman tayo sa bass. Ito yung bass. So, wala pa din akong bass niyan. Kaya, ginawa muna din naming MIDI. So, keyboard. Yun lang muna. So, yun. Yan ang bass natin. Tapos, guitar stems. So, meron tayong tatlong gitara dyan. So, drive, clean, tsaka delay. So, ito yung guitars. Clean. Tapos meron tayong delay sa parting sunod na bar. Ayan. Tapos meron din tayong drive. Ayan, yung drive ni Bro Nil. So, ginamit namin dito na pang guitar effects is Jump Up Pro. So yun yung naging effects namin. Tapos meron siya ditong lead dun sa second intro. Yun. Tapos maya natin i-breakdown yung outro. Tapos meron tayong electric piano. Meron tayong EP. Keyboards. Tapos, sa intro, meron din tayong arp na kung maririnig nyo to. Nilagyan natin siya ng arp. Arp auxiliary. Tapos, may bells din. Hanggang natin. Tapos ito. Yun. Yun yung lagi nyo naririnig. Tapos, synth pad. Para masaya yung tugtog. Makapal siya. May keyboards. And meron din tayo nilagay na piano. Siyempre, piano. Yung piano stem. So, ito din yung isang pinakamahalaga. horn sections. So, yun yung horn sections natin. And syempre, kilala ang UB na meron tayong string sections. Ooh. So, naglagay din ako ng strings dito. So, ito siya sa second refrain. Oop. Meron tayong tunog ng strings dyan. So parang ano yan eh, parang nagkakaroon siya ng buhay pag may strings.
Wow!
And syempre, yung ating loops, pinakaunang-una nyo maririnig. Yan. Habang buhay na siya nagpe-play hanggang dulo. So yan yung loop stem. And meron din tayong diving synth. And reverse. Yan. Tapos, yun nga, meron din tayo ditong Kuya Will na sounds. So ito. $5,000! Joke. So yun. So yung outro, breakdown natin yung mga tunog. So meron tayong synth lead. And kasama yung horn section. Yun. So meron din siyang guitar stems. Pagsama-samahin natin siya. So yun ang outro. So punta naman tayo sa pinakamahalaga, syempre. Yung vocal stems. So ito, si Bro Nil, kilalang-kilala niyo yung boses niya.
University of Batangas, don't let your fear stop you from dreaming. Keep your courage for we will be fighting.
Firing. Slang dapat fighting. Firing. Firing. So yun. So chorus tayo.
UB, we are undeniably the best. We are the center of excellence.
Wow!
Yon. Tapos, syempre, background voices, siya din yung gumawa nun.
Take one step at a time.
Siya rin yun. Tapos, dun nga sa ano, chorus.
We are the center of excellence.
So maririnig nyo may babae. So si Ma'am Giselle yun. Si Ma'am Giselle. So kung nakikita nyo siya sa UB, kung kilala nyo siya, siya yun, si Ma'am Giselle yung nag-back up dito. So ito, itong sunod na part. Itong bridge part. So kasi nung time na yun, 70th year ng UB, so nag-add tayo ng lyrics about 70 years ng UB.
What?
So ito yon.
We are unbreakable, we are unstoppable, we never stop from dreaming until we reach our goal. We have the spirit, intellect, and purpose now at 70. We'll keep doing great.
We'll keep doing great. So yon. Yan yung kabuuan na UB Jingle. Hope you enjoy, guys. And play natin yung last chorus.
UB, we are undeniably the best. We are the center of excellence. UB is always at the top.
So yun, outro lang tayo ng konti para medyo masaya naman. Guys, and after this video, we're gonna play it live. So, tugtugin namin ng may drums, ng may bass. So, next video, yun yung papakita namin. So, kasama ko na si Bro Nil nun. And hope you guys enjoy. And don't forget to subscribe. And share this to your Brahman's friends. Brahman friends. Brahman's friends. So, share nyo din to sa University of Batangas page kung gusto nyo. And that's it. That's the University of Batangas jingle. I hope you enjoy, guys. And see you on next vlog. Bye!
So, guys, dito tayo ngayon sa paggagawa natin ng drum cover. Let's go! So that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. So tag Brahman, tag your schoolmates in the University of Batangas so that they will see it and watch this video. So don't forget to subscribe to my channels and subscribe to my bro Nil Marvin Azucena. Okay, just follow him and thanks for watching. Hope to see you guys on my next vlog and God bless.